A large blast has just hit the Lebanese capital, Beirut, causing widespread damage and many injuries. It is not clear that what caused the blast, but some people say that it was caused by a warehouse fire. Hospitals are completely overwhelmed by the number of casualties. What you are going to see next is the clip of the blast and its aftermath. Guys, this is a terrible situation, and although we cannot help them physically, what we can do is to pray for them. Pray